What's up, YouTube? Bonehead TV, back at it again. Guys, we got another challenge we're going to try. We're going to see how well we can chug today. We got some Frank's hot sauce and some A1 sauce, and we're going to try and mix them and take it down the gullet. Zach?
Well, we actually watched this on the Bell Life, where they did one video where they chugged A1 sauce. Then they had a separate video where they chugged their Frank's Red Hot Sauce. They did a 15 ounce, which we have 3 10-ounces. We're going to split to make our 15 each on the A1. And then the Frank's, they had the 23, and we have 2 little 12s to add for 24. So we're going to mix them together, and we're going to see how fast we can do that.
Sounds like a plan. Guys, like, share, and subscribe. Let us know down in the comments what you think. Hopefully we'll be able to get all this down at a reasonable pace, and we'll hopefully we'll be able to keep it down. We'll see what happens. So that's that, guys. We're going to, I'm going to give Zach the 23, and I'll take the 2 12s. As you can see, everything's brand new, guys. Everything's sealed.
I don't like hot sauce.
Oh, look at that. Look at that there. That's a lot.
I hope our glasses are big enough.
It's going to be close, actually, from the looks of it. May have to do a double chug.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
It doesn't look like a 1 ounce difference in there.
No, it doesn't. It doesn't. I mean, I'm okay with that. That's a lot. Whoa. All right. Guys, everything just got real. I mean, it don't get no more real than that right there.
You still have a half a bottle.
I know. Oh. I'm going to let Zach pour his in there.
I'm going to try to do like you do. I'm already going to get a little bit of that mixture going.
Oh, look at that. I can't reach all the way down to the bottom. Oh, there it goes. Woo! Hey, you got a plate that we can set these on? I don't want to throw them away just yet. Guys, if y'all can think of any challenges that y'all want us to do now, please let us know, because, you know, we got stuff we're going to do, but at the same time, we love to hear from y'all and hear the ideas that y'all have. Sorry for that intrusion, guys. I got my phone out here for the timer.
Go see.
All right.
Guys, we're gonna eyeball 5 ounces out of each one of these, because I don't know that we're gonna fit them in there anyways. Ah, I love it.
Yeah, we ain't fit the 5.
Nah?
No.
Is that even halfway?
That's what I'm saying there.
You're gonna have to do the slurp before you chug.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to, we'll top it off. All right. We'll finish that off, guys, once we get far enough down. All right, so that being said, We're going to set this timer right there for y'all so that y'all can see where we're at. And hopefully we can make a halfway decent time. Does that even show up at all?
No, you need to move it back.
No, we never do anything. Just
add one bottle.
We never do anything super delicious.
Nobody wants to see delicious stuff.
Yeah, but I want to taste
delicious stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it would be nice. I'm not gonna watch it.
Come on, fans ask us for something delicious.
All right. Should we do it from a straw?
No.
I don't think it's quite a chug at that point, is it?
No.
Slurp. That's a girly chug.
That's a girly chug. All right.
Don't smear your lipstick.
All right, guys.
You ready? You ready, Zach?
I think so. Yeah, I guess.
You ready?
That's a lot.
That's a whole lot. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Ready?
Yeah, go ahead and count us down.
Set. Wait. Go. You okay, Zach?
Okay.
Chug.
It is a lot harder than it looks.
That's a secret, what it be?
All right. Stop doing that. All right.
You're all right. Already out of minute.
I know. It's a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. Ooh, that's tough. Ugh. That is double tough.
Oh, God.
There you go.
What happened to Chuggy?
That's a terrible combination of flavors.
God. Finish what's in that bottle. God.
Where's that? All right, guys. 2 minutes. Whew. Oh, man. Oh.
End up.
Let me have it on this white place.
Oh, you don't want
it. Whew.
Oh, it smells so bad.
It smells bad. It tastes bad.
Alright, that being said, guys, there is the Pranks and A1 Sauce Chug Challenge.
Zach, you want to try again?
No.
yeah.
Ooh. You're starting to sweat real bad now.
It is. It's got some heat to it, guys. I'm not even going to lie to you. Towards the bottom of it, I didn't have it mixed real well, and that's where it got really, really hot.
I didn't notice much heat, honestly, from it. It was just...
Oh. It's definitely got my stomach erect. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all there. But, there you have it. What do you think? Bell Life, y'all want to try this? I did it 2 minutes, guys. I mean... About the best I can do. Let us know what y'all thought. give it a shot. See what y'all can do. Whew. That being said, guys, thank you for everything. Like, share, and subscribe. And keep track. We got plenty more to come. Zach, anything else?
That's it.
Thank y'all.